Hi YouTubers, it's Ingrid with Fairfully Made. What are we doing now? Bloopers. Because today I will be rolling out the red carpet for YouTubers. If you see right there, I have my red carpet and I'm going to be rolling it out for you guys. So if you want to see what this video is all about, stay with me. Okay. Go nowhere, relax YouTubers, get your popcorn and listen up, okay? So, I will be rolling out the red carpet for you guys, okay? Stay with me. Yes, my YouTubers, so today this is gonna be fun. Okay, so today it's highlighting YouTubers and rolling out the red carpet for YouTubers. And you're gonna, if you listen up and you watch, you'll know what it's all about. And it's the Y.E.T Awards, okay? And this is my little award thingy that I made up. So every one of you, when I call your name, just take a bow. And this is to you and for you. Okay. So what this is about is just highlighting, okay, YouTubers. Just as how they have the BET Awards, this is going to be the YET Award. So it's going to be awards, YouTube Entertainment. And I'm going to be calling out some of you YouTubers who I think fit the category of this YouTube Entertainment Awards, okay? So stay with me, guys. Now, when you hear your name, take a bow. If you're not on my, in my comment section and somebody knows of you, spread the word around, okay? Come by Fearfully Made Challenge, because there is a YET Awards going on, especially for YouTubers, which is YouTubers Entertainment Award. Take about all. Now, okay, number one, Best Supporting Actress Award goes to Best Supporting YouTuber Actress Award goes to Unique Mystery. Unique Mystery, take a bow, my sister, take a bow. Best Supporting Actress, Best Supporting YouTuber Actress Award goes to you, Unique Mystery. Congratulations. Okay. Now, number two, Best Female Chef. And we all know who fry the wings and all that stuff. Best Female Chef, Best YouTuber's Female Chef Award goes to Miss Brazil. Miss Brazil, take a bow. Take a bow, sweetie. This is from me to you. Number three, Best Supporting Dollar Tree Haul, and I call her the Dollar Tree Queen, and that is Mrs. Black Gold. So come by my channel, love, and take a bow. You are Best Supporting Person in a Dollar Tree Haul, Mrs. Black Gold. Take a bow. This is for you, from me to you. Okay, number four, Best YouTube Supporter. She's an all-arounder, supports everyone, and I call her the lady with the big heart. Slim Shell. Slim Shell, if you come by, take a bow, sweetie. From me to you, Best Supporting, Best Supporting YouTuber. Okay, this goes to you, from me to you.
take a bow. Now, number five, best supporter, YouTuber supporter in creativity. Best in the category of bling. You know, who loves the bling? The lady that loves the bling, our very own Petal is blessed. So Petal, stop by here. This is from me, fearfully made to you. Take a bow, sweetie. Best supporter in bling and in creativity. Thank you for all the fall creativity that you've been doing. All right, sweetie, take a bow. Okay, here we go, moving on. Number six, best compassionate YouTube male Christian. Now, I love that one. Best compassionate, love all of them, but best compassionate male Christian, YouTube male Christian, and that goes to sharing the word of God. I haven't seen him in a little bit, but if you come by or somebody seen him, tell him, Fearfully Made, give him a shout out for best YouTube, okay? Best YouTube male Christian, okay? Supporter, okay? Sharing the word of God. Take a bow, sir. All right, moving along. Number seven, best Bible storyteller, Christian YouTuber, and we know who that is. Okay, she talks about Ruth, and she talks about Boaz, and she talks about everyone, and she do the mustache and everything like that. And this is Miss Sylvia Duomois. I love that name, Duomois. I hope I'm giving it justice, Duomois. Okay, so Miss Sylvia, if you come by here, take a bow. Best supporting Bible storyteller, Christian YouTuber, Christian, Sylvia Dumau. Take a bow, sweetie. Okay. Number eight, best YouTuber for mini news reporting. This lady is a gem. You know who you are, okay? And you always do those little mini reporting and you do it so well. Take a bow, Miss Delphine, wife of Philip Mum. And this award goes to you for best supporting YouTuber in a mini news reporting series. Thank you. Take a bow. Continue bringing us those news. Okay? Take a bow, sweetie. All right, number nine. Best YouTuber on retaining natural hair length. Don't see many in my circle retaining the natural hair length, but we have one of our very own from the Far family, Miss Ruth. Okay, take a bow, sweetie. You come by here. Know that this award goes to you for best YouTuber on retaining natural hair length. Keep those locks retained and growing. Okay, thank you, sweetie. Alrighty, moving along. Number 10, best husband and wife, Christian YouTuber, sharing the word of God. Best husband and wife doing it together. And that is none other than the lovely and voluptuous Miss Rosita Vela. Okay, sweetie, thank you. This is for you, okay? From me to you, take a bow, you and hubby, okay? Best supporting, okay, YouTuber, husband and wife in sharing the word of God. Take a bow, sweetie. Okay, number 11. Okay, best YouTuber supporter for healthy cooking, and that's Maxine's Corner. Come by here, Maxine, and take a bow for those lovely meals that you bring into us. Healthy cooking, Maxine's Corner. Take a bow, sweetie. This award goes to you, Maxine's Corner. Okay, best YouTuber supporter for healthy cooking. Number 12, best YouTube supporter for fine homemade delights, okay, and desserts. And we all know who that is. Helen's Homemade Delight. Take a bow, Helen. This is from us to you, okay, for all the lovely treats that you have bring and brought to us, okay, over the years. Thank you. Take a bow, okay? Best supporting YouTuber for fine homemade foods and dessert, Helen's Homemade Delight. There you go, sweetie. Now, number 13, best YouTuber live painting for fine artistry. And this is a young man who is very talented. And his name, I hope I pronounce it right and give it justice, is Pawanath Art. Pawanath Art. So if you come by, Pawan, take a bow. This is from us to you, okay, for best YouTuber live painting for fine artistry. Pawanath Art. Okay, take a bow. Number 14, best supporting YouTuber for Afrocentric paintings. This is a sweet little mommy. Mommy Bear 360. This is for you, sweetie, from us to you, for best supporting YouTuber for Afrocentric paintings and fine arts. From us to you. Take a bow, take a bow, take a bow. Number 15, best supporting YouTubers for OOTD. And these are in the category of two fine ladies. And that this is Miss Mimi 38 and Miss Free to You. Both of you, take a bow, okay, from us to you for bringing us those lovely outfits of the day. Take a bow, okay? This award goes to you guys. Keep giving us those lovely fashions, okay? Number 16, best supporting YouTuber as makeup artist, and that is the lovely Miss Anna Hunter. Keep doing so, sweetie. You are such an amazing woman with your makeup. Even when you start and it look like it's going nowhere, we believe and we know, and we hang in there with you because we know it's gonna turn out to be true blue. We know it's gonna turn out to be lovely. So keep bringing us those lovely, lovely makeup. And that is Miss Anna Hunter. Take a bow. This award goes to you for best supporting YouTuber as makeup and makeup artist, okay? Number 17, best supporting YouTube for youth in the world, and that is the lovely Miss Ruth Mitchell, and that is the Far Family. Okay, young people, keep going by her channel, okay, because you'll get the word that will lead you and keep you on the right track. Take a bow, my little sis. Take a bow. This award goes to you. Continue to do the work of the Lord, for we know, okay, that youth is the time to serve the Lord. Okay, now, number 18, best supporting YouTuber, daughter to mom. I love this little kid. Daughter to mom. I love watching how she helps her mom, and that goes to Mom Inspire, okay? So this goes to Mom Inspire for you and your beautiful little daughter. She's such a mommy's helper. Take a bow, okay? This award goes to you. Now, we are almost to the final. Number 19, best supporting YouTuber in an interracial couple series. And that goes to Annabelle. I think it's Annabelle, okay? And come by and take a bow, you and your darling husband, okay? This goes to both of you for, you know, being the loving couple that you are, showing the world that color, okay, holds no barrier to love, okay? Love, okay, lights the way. It doesn't see color. Okay, come by, sweetie. Both of you, take a bow. This award goes to you for best supporting YouTuber in as an interracial couple. Number 20, last, and I don't want to say least, but best supporting YouTuber encourager, which is my son on the tube. Okay, he is such an encouraging son on the tube, and I say fearfully made, my son Deschanel, who's been there with me through the challenges, to prom, okay, graduation, and when I need him to help me with getting my stuff done on YouTube, he's there. So this goes to my son, okay, for being there, okay, as best supporting YouTuber to mom, as son to mom. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this was fun. I hope this was encouraging, and know that you are all appreciated. Keep doing what you're doing so well, and this lovely and beautiful award goes to all of you. Please take a bow, okay, and know that this is the YET award for us on YouTube channel, and that's YouTube entertainment from Fearfully Made to you all. God bless you, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. And don't forget, you're fearfully and you're so wonderfully made. And if you hear some of those names and you don't know them, go ahead and subscribe. Get to know them. Okay, you guys are awesome. Keep doing what you do, okay, to bring entertainment and the word of God to each and everyone on this platform. Have a good night. Don't forget, again, you're fearfully and so wonderfully made. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up or two. Okay, and don't forget to like it, subscribe, comment, and share. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys. Y.E.T. YouTube Entertainment by Fearfully Made to you all. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Rolling out the red carpet for you guys. Rolling out the red carpet for you guys. Is it bloopers? What do you call it? Bloopers? Cheese. Rolling out the carpet. What? Yes? You like? Okay. For my YouTubers.